welcome to our channel Gravity Coaching Center. Quantitative Aptitude Chapter Average, question number 72. A man bought 13 articles at rupees 70 each and 15 at rupees 60 each and 12 at rupees 65 each. So the average price of an article is what? In this questions, a man bought 13 articles at the rate of 70 and the another 15 articles at the rate of 60 and the another 12 articles at the rate of 65. So find the average price of per article. So therefore required average price equal to the cost of 13 articles equal to first 13 articles is 13 into 70 and the cost of next 15 articles is 15 into 60 and the cost of another 12 articles is 12 into 65 upon the total number of articles is 13 plus 15 plus 12 equal to 910 plus 900 plus 780 upon 40, and so their total sum equal to 2590 upon 40, 64.75. So which is the required answer? Rupees answer. So the option C is the correct answer.